There's something happening out there. A new kind of musician making a new kind of music. And now, it's happening here, too. New visions from VH1. Music video you won't see anywhere else. Special interviews with the artists. Exclusive debut presentations. And, of course, the music. New visions. Saturdays at 10 p.m. Eastern, 9 Central. Only on VH1.
Someday I'll ever be as good as you.
I doubt it.
Oh, come on, don't say that.
I'm only kidding. Now, you listen. If you keep practicing the way you've been, and if you stick to it, no matter how disappointing things get sometimes, there's no reason why you can't be the best twirler in the whole wide world.
Even Texas?
Well, that's part of the whole world, Tracy.
Girls, Daddy's home with Vanessa.
All right, Mama.
Money. Right. Well, how much is that going to cost? Well, I go ahead and spend it. That's what the money's allocated for. Uh-huh. And I want that auditorium painted if I have to pay for it myself. But I want all those broken chairs taken and thrown out and replaced. I don't want any lawsuits. Yeah, bye-bye.
Problems?
Yeah, just a minute. I'm going to break your back to get the city council to allocate the money. Can't get anybody to spend it.
Mom, I don't want these. I don't want scrambled eggs.
Well, I already made them.
I want cornflakes.
Eat the eggs and tomorrow you get the cornflakes.
I want cornflakes and bananas. I don't want these.
We don't have bananas.
Tracy, just give those to me. Would you please give her some cornflakes?
I'm cooking your eggs now.
Louise, I've got lots of things in my mind. Who gets whose eggs is not one of them.
Morning.
Looks pretty good out there, sweetheart.
Thanks, Daddy.
Daddy, is Bonnie Lee gonna win?
She sure is, aren't you, baby?
I'm gonna do my best.
You know, little girl, when I'm playing tennis and I say to my partner, this is an important point, let's go get it, he says, I'll do my best.
When I count three, all eyeballs back in your head, please. I want to tell you, it's great, Esther. It's really great to have you here tonight. I really
mean... Well, it's wonderful being here, Milton.
Yeah?
And you know, I really must compliment the sailors.
Yeah?
You know that when I came aboard today, there wasn't one whistle.
Wasn't one whistle?
No.
How can they whistle with their tongues hanging out? But Esther, let me look at you.
What?
Absolutely. Doesn't she look beautiful? Absolutely. You're absolutely breathtaking.
Oh, thank you for building me up, Milton.
I didn't. You come in with... Now, this... You look gorgeous, huh? You look absolutely gorgeous, except for one thing.
What's that?
I mean, how come no bathing suit? I mean, it's ridiculous. Esther Williams without a bathing suit, that's like strawberry shortcake with the whipped cream on the inside. I'm disappointed, absolutely.
Well, Milton, I am through with bathing suits.
What?
There's another side to me.
Yeah, but without a suit, who can tell? Now, I mean, don't worry, fellas. If I know Esther, she'll be back in a bathing suit sooner or later. And Esther, isn't this really a handsome group of men, huh?
Oh, they certainly are.
Esther, how would you say that I compare with them?
Well, Milton, your generation had charm.
Touches his heart the same.